Is it true there is an island where rich people can pay to watch enormous genetically modified insects fight to the death? Isn't that sort of cruel and inhuman?
This is interesting. I've never heard of an island.
So that means it could be true, right?
It could be.
I love science.
Science is very cool.
Of course.
Yeah.
All right, let's move on.
Great.